So Wyatt and I just had an awesome adventure. We were about 10-15 miles up the road and retrieving trail cameras, and we had to snowshoe in a little bit, and then I just couldn't use the snowshoes anymore, so I took those off and post-holed the rest of the way in, and we got two cameras. One of them, the battery was still working. That camera has been out there for 2 months. The other one also 2 months. The battery was dead, but it's exciting to see what's going to be on there.